Let's have a mid-city fiesta with your West LA connection. Hop inside the vehicle, start crossing intersections. We learning life's lessons while we blaze the cerebral lessons. A man but still a child and I have so many questions. Struggle all my life to evade the misconceptions. Then find a place to live between the negatives and positives. While trying to make money, slanging synonyms and homonyms. I went to Pop's house so I could visit moms and them. Cut to the mall, copped a brand new pair of Timberlands. Then dipped down a one-way, time to scoop up Double K. And chill with my people on this bright and sunny day. My nigga spliff was sipping Becks. I'm slapping hands with gas. Okay, the shady spot so we can circulate the stress. Mary Jane invades my brain. Now I can't complain. I'm saying, what else is there to do besides relax? Let the problems in your mind become ancient artifacts. Perhaps these raps can help you alleviate the things that's got you tripping. Here, watch me demonstrate. First, you ignore the nonsense and clear your conscience. Let your pen touch the paper, write verbs and consonants. As the words become a sentence, you start to feel indifferent. The stress is out your mind. You feel like the weight was lifted. Terrific. I'm glad we had this time to discuss. I'm outro. Call me if you want to blaze one up. When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes the pain stop.
I let the music take over my soul, body, and mind.
To kick back, relax one time and you will find.
When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes the pain stop.
Just let the music take over your soul, body, and mind.
And kick back, relax one time and you will find.
I try to keep it stress free, take every day at a time. Make sure the family's in place and let the music unwind. I got plans to take charge like major outlets. I ride around the country chilling in my LA Express. On every street corner, the importance of having fun. Empty bottles, spilled tobacco, don't nobody carry guns. We keep our minds on fun and let the drums do the banging. On any given day like Mr. Cooper, yo, we hanging. Under the blue sky to stay laced and small. Pollute your quarter inch cables with all the sound that we brought. Can't get enough, so brother, pass another cold one. Feel like a dad at a ball game, lamping with his son. Chuck D, y'all, word up. We bugging overtime from the light to the lime. Original star time, it's the double Chris one. And Camel brought the ammo, so we can shoot game like thugs on your sport channel. Take off the do-rag, replace it with a thinking cap. If you didn't know, tell the bro he should have known that. We here for one thing, and that's to remain. What's the name? Nigga.
When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes my pain stop.
I let the music take over my soul, body, and mind.
To kick back, relax one time and you will find.
When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes my pain stop.
Just let the music take over your soul, body, and mind.
Kick back, relax one time and you will find. Yo, LA, hit me one time, make it funky. Double down on my underground sound. I'm feeling lucky for this jackpot. I jackspot to fill in my crates. We laid back, chilling and feeling the music relates. We on the to the two, hanging with my crew. Bullshitting while we sitting down, drinking on some brew. Until the afternoon turns to the moonlight. Funky tracks, nickel sacks, freestyling all night. Doing it right, no one with time. Music make it better. My crew banging through blocks like shots from a Beretta. Snub nose to the hoes with problems, I suppose. Honey, you gotta understand your man's got flows. And I'm leaving you, so by the time I get to Phoenix, underground hits will fiend this musical genius. Transglobal by the books, like Barnes with noble hooks. Armed with overlook, talented guests, so God bless crooks to steal loops and keep this shit alive. Something for your troops to sit around and bye-bye. From Camel, Double and Thess, to ease stress, we brought the hip-hop, so have fun and God bless.
When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes the pain stop.
I let the music take over my soul, body, and mind.
Kick back, relax one time and you will find.
When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes the pain stop.
Just let the music take over your soul, body, and mind.
And kick back, relax one time and you will find.
Pop collars to this, wear ice to this, drink Chris to this. Yo, is it something we miss? Pop collars to this, wear ice to this, drink Chris to this. Is it something we miss? Yeah, like my two-way, throw bows and do the shoulder shake. We throwing bows up in here, do the shoulder shake. Oh shit, my two-way, oops, my shoulder shake. Oops, up, I'm throwing bows.
Hello there. Welcome, welcome. I've just been watching some F1, so now it's time to start playing some F1. Let's do it. Come on then, whenever you want to load, that'd be great, mate. Okay, going well so far. game actually going to load then, is it, or not? So what then? You know, load game actually going to load or what, mate? Hello? So the game is running apparently, but I can't actually. Well, go on then. Anytime you're ready, I'm honest with you. Launching game. Well, yeah, go on then, mate. Today would be good. Second thing doing. Really? A bit. And every single time before today, it's loaded fine. I want to play it and I want to stream it. It's not fucking loading, is it? So what the fuck is actually going on then? Like, hello? Yeah, that's absolutely brilliant. Like, really? Great. I literally only want to launching game. Well, yeah, go on then, mate. Wow, that's absolutely fantastic, isn't it? That is really, really, really brilliant. Honestly, brilliant. Yeah. Apparently it's running, mate. You know what? It's not running, though, is it? Because it's not loading? Oh, good Lord. Honestly, what is... always fucking something with this goddamn fucking streaming bullshit. Honestly, every fucking time, there's always fucking something, isn't there? Always. Like, yeah, if you could load, that'd be great, buddy. Oh, okay. Actually, it looks like it's working this time. That was all a bit strange, man. Yeah, definitely all a bit strange. What the fuck is that now? No idea.
EA Sports. Well, it's in the game.
Yeah, not quite sure what was going on there. We got there in the end, apparently. No idea why that took so long to load, but whatever. Let's go now. Apologies for that, but really wasn't my fault, and I have no idea what was going on there, to be honest with you. Right then, this is the first time I've played the career on this, so this should be good. Hopefully. I've been watching F1 this morning. FP1. So I'm going to play this and so no career then, that's what we want.
Every day I go places in my
yes, baby,
head.
Career. Yes.
Good like area,
Ferrari. Good area. Good area, Ferrari. Ferrari, round one, practice one. That's what we want, man. Let's go.
I don't know where this night is going.
Yep,
yep. You and me got
oh, it's the first time I tried this, so let's see how it goes. I've obviously been playing like other modes, so I've got the handling down a little bit, but it's the first time I've actually did a race for Ferrari.
Hey, welcome to the team. I'm your head of R&D. My name's Charlie. Please make yourself at home.
Right, Charlie.
You're going to be using this workstation pretty regularly over the coming months, so spend some time to get familiar with it.
Well, I presume
you should be able to access everything from messages to vehicle development.
Yep, probably. Rivalry is, yeah, cool. Red Bull, man. What? Honestly? Yeah. Fair enough, then. It looks basically the same, doesn't it? Right, let's get it on, then. One-shot qualifying? Nah, mate. No, absolutely not. Thank you. do that. I want fucking... Assist, no, not really. Balls and flags. Sessions, man. Standout racing line off, mate. Automatic, yep. Yeah, whatever. Bang on them. Where? There we go then, it's gotta be. So yeah. Yeah. I want honestly, I don't know where is the where's the length, mate? We won. What? I don't understand where I want. How do you change this? I don't understand how you change the settings, man. I'm crazy. Yeah. No, where is it then? I don't understand, man. I don't understand where quality is. That's ridiculous. Yeah, no. What? Mate, honestly. No, you're not. I'll quit the menu. I want to change the setting. I want to change that quality, man. I'm not having one shot quality. I want three quality settings. So where the hell, then? The settings, man. Right, okay. So... What the hell, man? There's got to be a way to do it, right?
First things first, let's create your driver.
Oh, come on, man, what? Really? That damage already, right now, boy.
Princess Pit Stop.
Hit the sound, fit the crowd, spin around, around, around. Fill
yeah,
it out,
feeling
proud, show me out, yeah, yeah. Baby, forget about him, yeah, he's no good.
Like
oh, don't cry tonight, move it to the rhythm. Get low, get high, you don't need a reason for it. Feels like you might drown inside your feelings. Tomorrow you'll be with them, but tonight, don't cry, don't cry.
We did it! We did it! We did it! We did it! Thank you. I need a moment. We did it! We did it!
Now hit me now, shake it out, out, out. Hit the sound, feel the crowd, spin around, around. Feel it out, feeling proud, show me out, yeah, yeah. Baby, forget about him, yeah, he's no good.
Great, that's everything we need. You can go back and edit anything we've done so far, and we'll come back here at the start.
Yeah, cool, man. It's a bit of a ball ache, but we've got to do it, haven't we, really? So whatever, really. Back then. Hang on, let's...
Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.
Too bad. At least I've got three.
Hey, I'm Chris, your primary advisor for all things R&D related. It's a pleasure to meet you. You'll find your workstation is all set up with everything you need to track the progress of your car. But if you have any other questions, don't hesitate to ask. Good luck.
All right, mate. Cheers. Go then. Get a bit of tracky action, shall we?
Hello and welcome back finally to the hustle and bustle Formula One. The F1 2023 World Championship is about to get underway. We cannot wait to get started. Last season saw the biggest raft of regulation changes in years. We're excited to see more of that wheel-to-wheel racing. The big question is, though, can anyone challenge the dominance of Max Verstappen and Red Bull? Well, all the teams have been working so hard to get ahead in the development race, looking not only at their own car, but those of their competitors. Thousands of engineers working hard back at the factory. We come to the racetrack and we focus on the 20 drivers at the pinnacle of motorsport. But it's important to remember this is very much a team game. And watching that technical battle unfold throughout the year will be fascinating as everyone looks to get to grips with these new regulations. Meanwhile, the F1 World Tour features all the classic highlights. Monaco, Silverstone, Singapore. Great to see all those iconic tracks back, but also a few surprises. Qatar is back after a year away, and the inaugural Las Vegas Grand Prix. The glitz and glamour of Vegas, flat out down the world-famous strip. I know all the drivers have been so excited about this one ever since it was announced. Okay, that is enough from me. Let's get cracking with the action.
Let's go.
Okay, mate, we've done millions of miles in the simulator pre-season, but this is where we get the real data from the real car on the real racetrack. So as many miles as you can get done consistently over these sessions, the happier we're going to be.
Racing line on quali pace. Cheers, man. Racing line, two racing lines. Outrageous, man. Honestly, outrageous behaviour that is. We'll do that though first. Let's go then.
Okay, we need a few solid laps here to help us calculate a good race strategy.
Thank you.
programme complete and a job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can take you through the numbers.
It was successful first round, about an hour till Q2, I do believe. IRL, I mean. So, successful. Nice race strategy. Love it. Love it. Love it. Love it. Yeah, well, right. We might as well do that next, then, isn't it? They're on the same tyres.
Okay, this is the ERS management test. Hit the target time whilst managing your battery charge. The more efficiently you use energy throughout the lap, the higher you'll score. Use your overtake button for maximum power, but remember that it will drain your energy rapidly. Thank you.
Into garage, nice quality run to go, lovely. Quality flat out, let's go then.
Okay, this is a quali sim. We've estimated the times our closest rivals will be doing, so that's what we need to beat. Okay, test complete, and that was a really good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that. Well done.
We got a race run, so I'd rather take the rest of it. Thank you. Right, we turn to garage. Nice.
And with the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Princess Pitstop, Verstappen and George Russell. And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional weekend of
7 seconds clear, man. That's crazy. Maybe I should pump up the old thingy then. Yeah, Q2 then. Oh yeah, the quali one again then. Cool. I've been no one in front of me, so I'm down the racing line.
Program complete and a job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can take you through the numbers. We'll be right back.
ready. And FP1 and FP2 down. Nice. I do believe I've... I mean, I do believe that is one that I set to the racing line there, 100%, didn't I? 100%, mate. Yeah, that's perfect. Telling you, perfect. 5 out of 5. That'd be lovely. Right there, we're crispy, man. I might as well watch some people on track. Screw it. Hey Russell, where's my teammate at? Danny Rick was fastest in FP1 earlier. That was interesting. And followed by the Matthew. FP2 soon. Oh, I'll say soon. What is it? 3, I think. Soonish. On track then? Garage. Hang on. Out loud now. On a lap now, I believe. Where is he then? Oh, maybe not. Where is he then? Go on, boy. Go on, get your ass on a lap. He's not even been out yet. There we go. Out lap. Nice. See what he's up to then. Here we go.
Thank you.
Right, there you go then. 7 laps quicker. Right, we'll be back tomorrow with Q3 and Quaddy. And I'm obviously going to jump off and get ready for I think I'll be back on maybe later with Cyberpunk. I don't know what time yet. I'll take you to 6, back off connection 6. So it might be a bit later. Or might just have that on the background while I'm playing Cyberpunk, you know what I'm doing. But yeah, that was cool.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top 3, who are Princess Pitstop, Russell and Charles Leclerc. What an incredible practice session that was. But the fun doesn't stop here though. Join us again as the rest of the weekend unfolds.
Princess Pit Stop. Like it. That's pretty funny to be fair. So yeah, there you go then. Nice. I mean, I've still got a bit of time. I've still got half hour. I could actually go back to the main menu and see what the next
Where's my mind repositioning? Tell me what you like, tell me why you like it. Oh, I hope when we take this, it's still
I got on, why not? It's bound by rain, so we'll just say it's a support race, right? Only 5 laps, why not?
Welcome along everybody to our latest F1 World event. There might just be a single victory, but there are so many stories up and down the grid as our drivers look to make a name for themselves. Formula One returns to the desert today on this exceptional 3.36-mile circuit. 15 corners provide plenty of overtaking opportunities, and it could be a strategic race this one, with Sakir notorious for eating up the rear tyres. Watch out for drivers managing their rubber at some point during the Grand Prix. So many emotions, I'm sure, down on the grid. So many emotions so far for our drivers as they progress through their own F1 world journey. But all of them wanting to taste victory today.
Well, has it really?
Oh,
Let's focus now for the rest of the race.
Thank you.
Okay, well done. That's three clean laps in a row. Beautiful stuff. Keep it going.
I'm not sure what I've got to do this time. Hopefully, come fifth again. Might not be, though. All right, let's go.
So.
Oh, hello! Absolute moron. What are you doing, you idiot? You dickhead. Absolute dickhead. Fucking fuckwit, man. Hey, what are you doing? Absolute fuckwit. What an absolute bellend, honestly.
Okay, the start was fine. Let's try and move forward.
I've fucking lost my nose, haven't I? What a fucking wanker.
We'll be right back.
off, mate. You fucking wanker, fuck off.
Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Great maneuver, you made it look so easy. The underbody's taking a little damage, just watch out for it. Okay, well done. That's three clean laps in a row. Beautiful stuff. Keep it going. We'll be right back. okay. The underbody's taken some damage. You might start to notice it soon. Yes, mate! We got the win and you did it cleanly! Incredible!
Nice. Right then, pretty good then, really.
A nearly flawless performance here then, and a commanding victory. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Well, this was won through an abundance of speed and skillful overtakes. Inside, outside, cutting underneath, we saw it all today.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race.
Hey, I'm a twin. I was racing my twin sister. Brilliant.
Well, it's a new format for me. It might be a new format for you as well, but there's no doubting that the action comes thick and fast in F1 world. I can't wait for the next time.
Well then, that was cool, man. That was a good, we had a good hour and a half there, nearly. One's on in 10 minutes, so yeah, lovely. That's all she wrote for the time being then. Thanks a lot. I'll be back on the 6th, I think, hopefully, with some Cyberpunk. Until then, I'm going to watch the F1. So, yeah. See you guys in a bit. Bye-bye.